We're doing it. I'm the day we're leaving, so. What's your study?
If you follow me to the living room with one of the chairs, and it's really comfy. Can you get?
Just keep going.
This is the chair.
This is the wonderful couch that goes backwards and forwards. And this is the rest of the couch. And we have a wonderful TV. And that's the living room. Next, we have our dining room, which also has two chairs and a table with a lamp. A dining room table, a baby high chair, and a really cool mantle that has a lot of seashells and scarves. It might have some sea glass in it, but I don't really know. And then this really cool ship, the napkins, the tablecloth. And we have the bathroom. It actually smells good, I don't know how. We have a sink, the toilet, and the tiny shower. Then we have a wonderful humongous, not much, but a little kitchen table with my grandpa on it. Then we have our kitchen counter and our kitchen. And now, if you follow me upstairs, over here is just the laundry, the patio, over there, closet, simple. Then we have some spiral stairs. Jade's room that they slept in. I don't know whose was whose bed. Has a pretty shelf, a television, little chair that is not so comfy, a closet, and a mantle. Then if you follow me into here, there's a closet. Then there's a bathroom. I mean Grumpy's master bathroom. They have a nice toilet. A huge shower and a shelf of towels for the living room bathroom stuff for the people that live here. A sink and oh, I need to turn the light.
Hurry up!
And their wonderful couch.
Everyone's waiting for us.
The chair, a television, this, and their bed. And they have a balcony, and that's it. Thanks for watching.
You can do our room.
Oh yeah, wait, we have one more room. Thanks for watching the house tour. Bye!